A Kentucky man died in an explosion believed to be caused by fireworks. It happened in a garage in Pulaski County and shook an entire neighborhood Sunday morning. 43-year-old Christopher Feinberg died. Police say it's believed to be connected with fireworks and other materials in the garage. Fire officials say other neighboring properties were also impacted and warns a large debris field does exist. The ATF is investigating.